Let's play some small ball. So the ball is going to be bunted down third baseline, and the ball is going to be bunted down the first baseline. So this has to happen whether or not it's a left-handed or right-handed pitcher. So if it's a left-handed pitcher, you need to bunt the ball down to the first base side because his energy is going to be taken to the right-hand side. If it's a right-handed pitcher, the ball needs to be bunted down to the right-hand side. All right? Watch closely.